stretches. You're ready for more. I'm going to put the leg loops behind my back, over my head, and then make sure I press it down to the lower ribs because I want to make sure that it doesn't ride up too high. So, behind the back.
Okay.
Hold on to the other leg loop and transition it onto the shoulders. You already did that part. Yeah, the outer leg loop. Yes. Excellent. Now I'm going to give the swing a little kick. Let's all start with the right leg up. Yes. Excellent. Bend the knee. Come in. Press the hips up. Lean back. So I usually hold on when I bend the knees too if I need a little bit more support. Okay, so don't have so much swing. Bring one foot back down, slow the roll, so you're right underneath your plumb line. Yeah, there you go. Nice and easy. And then we're going to push the hips up towards the sky, let the swing slide above the bum onto the hips, and then press away. Bring the legs wide and around. Yes. Love bug. Back to love bug. Up, arching, exhale, roll in, inhale, lift, press the crown of the head towards the floor, and then roll in. So now I'm going to straighten my legs towards the sky, feet are on the outside of the swing, reach up for the outer leg loop, and then pull straight up and down. Woo-hoo. And then you can keep holding on to support the weight. Is a nice alternative, or let the hands come overhead towards the floor. I like to look from side to side, look over your shoulder. Okay, so drop your hips, watch me first. I'm gonna reach up for my ankles, right? I reach up, grab for the swing, bicep curl, press my hips up. Come to sit. Reach for the swing, press your hips up. Swing, reach for the swing. Pull yourself up. Mm-hmm. There you go. Excellent. Now everybody let the leg loops slide off the arms and down around the waist. Yeah. Yes. Keep holding on. Awesome. So I have the leg loops in front of me now in an X, and those are my grips. Press them forward. Press them forward. Okay? Now I'm gonna lower with control. So bend your elbows, start to lean forward, kind of slide, and then you're going to come into an inversion. Yes. Yep, we did it. Get the leg loops crossed over the lower torso in a comfortable position. Yeah. It should feel good. You just have to wiggle them a little bit. Now let's try our variations. Bend the knees, bring the feet together. Ha-ha. Very intense. Hold on to the toes, wide straddle. Bow and arrow. Bow and arrow. Okay, then we're going to bring the feet back behind us and come into a bow. It's just amazing on the hip flexors. This is like a romping session, traction the hip flexors. So squeeze the knees together gently. Excellent. So you're going to release the feet. Reach for your butt, the outer butt. So there's an inner and an outer. Reach for the outer one and then grab it. The outer one. Yeah. Grab the outer one. So one closer to your knee. This one. Okay? Yes. So watch me. So I'm going to bend my knees, get my feet on that one, and then transition just right inside of it and pull. To pull myself up to sit. Get your knee, get your feet on that one. There you go, you're doing it. Your own special way. And then pull yourself up to sit. Yeah, so this will slide up and up. There's lots of videos.
Yeah.
sure you're either there or you're not there. If you're not there, just kind of sit, come to sit and watch. Okay? There's no way of reversing that.
Oh, in there? Right there?
Yeah, wherever you were.
Okay. I'm in the video.
Okay, just kind of sit on the ground. Just watch. Okay. Sometimes those transitions can be a little tricky. So from our chillaxin arms, I like to just do a little swagger from side to side. Just feel what happens. Lower back. And we're going to repeat that one more time so you guys that didn't get to do it this time, that you can feel what this is like. Because it's so different when all the energy is pulling towards the center line. Okay, we can do our star. Namaste. Legal. Bow. The whole basic training we can repeat here. But the energy is pulling towards the center. Doesn't it feel different? Mm-hmm. Okay, let's reach up, grab for the swing. Head up, hips down, transition to the ankles. So now notice when you pull out, the energy naturally just pulls back in, so it just feels really different. So sometimes it's fun to do like a bow and arrow here. So you're like really pulling away now. Feet together. Let's reach up and see if we can come into flying monkey. Oh my god. So good. Okay. From there, we're going to bring our legs wide, and we're going to transition to the arches of the feet. Pressing out strongly, holding on to the ligaments, yes, and then we're going to pull straight up and down arch.
So, get a little spin sometimes.
Isn't that amazing? You know, slowly lower the hips, feet together, come into a forward fold to counterbalance.
Excellent.
And then one foot at a time. When we come down, we have the leg loops above us in an X, so they're out of the way. It's a little different than the first therapeutic version. Now, sometimes if I'm in a more advanced class, I'll go right into the poses we just did today with the leg loops crossed in number 11. We can have like a totally different experience with the coming forward and going back and all that too. So you can actually use the X, get your arms in there, and do that whole practice that we learned earlier. Otherwise, we unfurl, and we're going to try again. So we're going to get you guys into that position.